अज्ञानतिमिरान्धस्य ज्ञानञ्जनशलाकया चक्षुरुन्मीलितं येन तस्मै श्रीगुरवे नमः। वञ्चाकल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपासिन्धुभ्य एव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो नमो महावदन्नाय कृष्णप्रेम प्रदायते कृष्णाय कृष्ण चैतन्य नाम्ने गौरद्विजे नमः। गुरवे गौरचन्द्राय राधिकायै तदालयै कृष्णाय कृष्णभक्ताय तद्भक्ताय भक्त्या विहीनाय पराधलक्ष्यै चित्ताश्च कामादितरङ्गमध्ये कृपामयीं त्वां शरणं प्रपन्ना वृन्दे नमस्ते चाधु। अङ्गश्यामलिं छटाभिरभितो मन्दीकृतेन्दीवरं जड्डञ्जागुडरुचि संविदधतनुपट्टम्बरस्य श्रिया वृन्दारण्यनिवासिनं हृदि लसद्दामाभिरामोदरं राधास्कन्दनिवेशितोज्ज्वलभुजं ध्यायेम दाम। तवैवास्मि तवैवास्मि न जीवामि त्वया विना इति विद्यै राधे तन्ने माम चरणं। यत् किं करिष्यसि वौषा खलु काकुवाणी नित्यं परस्य पुरुषस्य शिखण्डमौले यस्या कदार्शनिधे विश्वानुजाय नीलकुञ्ज भवनं मार्जनीष्यामि। यस्टरडे कल हमने हम लोगों के भजन का उद्देश्य क्या है, हमारे जीवन का सर्वोत्तम गोल क्या हो सकता है, यदि हम लोग इसको अच्छी तरह से समझ सकें तो उसको पाने के लिए भी रास्ता भी सर्वोत्तम ही खोजना होगा। सर्वोत्तम चीज का मूल्य सर्वोत्तम होता है, इसलिए जैसा हम जो चाहेंगे उसके ऊपर में सब कुछ निर्भर करता है। फर्स्ट द गोल ऑफ आवर साधन भजन, आवर गोल ऑफ लाइफ शुड बी फिक्स्ड। इफ आवर गोल ऑफ लाइफ आवर गोल ऑफ साधन इज टॉपमोस्ट हाईएस्ट देन the price of that is so high and the way will be also very high. We see that there are some differences in so many sampradaya. Even in our Vaishnava sampradaya, hum log ke Vaishnava sampradaya mein bhi Ramanujacharya, श्री श्री मध्वाचार्य, विष्णु स्वामी जी, निम्बादित्य या निम्बार्क, इन लोगों की शाखाएं रामानंदी, हम लोगों में गौड़ीय वैष्णव संप्रदाय, विष्णु स्वामी में भी विष्णु स्वामी और पीछे से पुष्टि मार्ग अर्थात वल्लभाचार्य, निम्बादित्य में भी निम्बादित्य और निम्बार्की, ये करीब करीब वैष्णव में भी 8 शाखा है। हमारे गौड़ीय संप्रदाय में और भी एक शाखा राधा बल्लभी इत्यादि का ये सब देखा जाता है। इतने डिफरेंसेस क्यों हुए, why so many differences in वैष्णवास? वे लोग सभी एक परतत्व को मानते हैं, एक ही परतत्व है, अद्वैत ज्ञान परतत्व को सभी ये लोग मानते हैं, उनकी शक्ति को भी मानते हैं, उनमें भेद भी मानते हैं, कुछ भेद है, सेवक और शिव्य का संबंध भी मानते हैं। दे एक्सेप्ट अद्वैत ज्ञान पर तत्व शक्ति पावर एट्रीब्यूट एंड शक्तिमान इज देयर ऑल्सो दे डोंट थिंक दैट जीव एंड जगत इज वन विथ ब्रह्म but why so there are so many differences not for krishna ke liye par tatva ke liye difference nahi hua hai ashray tatva kis prakar se us vastu ki seva karta hai ashray tatva ke prem ke dwara kaun vastu ke ashray ke prem ko grahan karte hain what I told नहीं समझे परतत्व के विचार से भेद नहीं यह भेद किस लिए है उनके आश्रय लोग किस रूप में उनकी सेवा करते हैं परतत्व की उस सेवा का जो संबंधी जो प्रेम है उस प्रेम पर सब कुछ निर्भर करता है हमारे गौड़ीय वैष्णव लोग राधा प्रेम को प्रयोजन मानते हैं और उसके अनुगत्य में राधा कृष्ण जुगल की सेवा करना चाहते हैं यद्यपि हम मध्वाचार्य से निकले हैं वे कम फ्रॉम मध्वाचार्य बट मध्वाचार्य डोंट मान लाइक दिस ही समटाइम्स टेल्स दैट लक्ष्मी नारायण एंड समटाइम्स ही टेक्स दरी मंथन जसोदानंद वात्सल्य भाव So there are some differences.
Bal Gopal.
No? Bal Gopal mane dash. Though we are shakha of Madhvacharya, Sampradaya. But there are some difference. What difference? Not in Krishna, not his attribute or power. Not that we are achanta veda ved so much. And they are vedvadi. Not this. If they are Vedvadi or we are Achinta Veda Vedi, there should be difference. But why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and all our acharyas have taken that we are Shakha? Up to Bhakti Vinod Thakur Prabhupada, our Gurudev. From beginning, Kavi Karnapur and Gopal Bhatta Goswami, Jiva Goswami, all has accepted. Why? क्यों इसलिए भेद है कि उन्होंने बाल गोपाल का भजन किया अधिक से अधिक और उनका बाल गोपाल का भजन भी कुछ कुछ लक्ष्मी नारायण का भजन है शुद्ध बाल गोपाल का भजन नहीं है गौड़ीय वैष्णव का क्या है प्रेम प्रयोजन कौन प्रेम कृष्ण प्रेम प्रयोजन व्हाट कृष्ण प्रेम विच इज इन द हार्ट ऑफ श्रीमती राधिका Understand this? No? Now, Ramanuj, he worships Narayan, but he worships like Radhika mood? Never. So there is difference. His bhakti is like, his shraddha, prem is like, somewhat like Lakshmi. Always serving his Narayan. Narayan cannot take the feet of Lakshmi. Never he can. And she knows that my husband, Narayan, is supreme power. He is Swayam Bhagavan. Vishnu Swami, they are Upasapar Nishingadev. Balabhacharya may be told that he was Upasak of Krishna. But what Krishna? Only Bal Gopal. Not the mood of like Radhika. So there are some differences. According?
Balabhacharya.
Dwarka thakle u Bal Gopal kaita. Vatsalya bhav. Tara gosha guli
pas. Rukmini Shastra Bhava ke hichi bhav.
করে কিন্তু আমরা যেরকম স্বীকার করি
उनार तो पुष्टि मार्ग आछे उनार पुष्टि मार्ग आमादेर रागानुगा मतन किन्तु रागानुगा ताहादेर मात्र बात्सल्य पर्यन्त तारपरे नाई बात्सल्य जासो रागानुगा सखी जासो रागानुगा इवन दास्य अफ हनुमान इज रागानुगा नो डाउट बट इन लोअर स्टेज इवन वी सी निम्बार्क भी हम देखते हैं वो लोग राधा कृष्ण की उपासना करते हैं पहले तो वो रुक्मिणी कांत कृष्ण की उपासना करते थे अब गौड़ीय वैष्णव के प्रभाव से अब रुक्मिणी कांत को नहीं कह करके राधा कांत कहते हैं किंतु उनका राधा कांत नहीं वही रुक्मिणी कांत है क्योंकि उनमें वियोग नहीं और श्रीमती राधिका जी का भाव लेकर के गोपियों के अनुगत्य में उनका भजन नहीं है दे डोंट डू भजन इन द गाइडेंस ऑफ गोपीज नेवर वल्ली संभोग लाइक द्वारका क्वींस सो देयर इज फॉर डिफरेंस ऑल्सो देयर इज डिफरेंस बिटवीन गौड़ीय वैष्णव एंड निम्बार्क You have to see very deeply. They are bheda bhedi. We are also bheda bhedvadi. But they are swabhavik bheda bhedi. And what we are?
Bheda.
Achint bheda bhedi. So in swabhavik and achint there is so difference. What difference is that? I think that so many. Tattvajna Vaishnava will be confused in this. They cannot clearly tell what is the difference between Achinta Bheda Bheda and Swabhai Bheda Bheda.
Very difficult.
You can ask from very, very learned person. But those who will not touch our Gaudiya Vaishnava Dhara, Rupanuga or Jivanuga, They cannot tell all these things. If anyone has read the literature of Srila Thakur Bhakti Vinod, they can somewhat tell. What is that difference? My today's subject was not that, but anyhow, I touched it. If you want to know,
बता मारा ही थोड़ा सा.
तो उधर का रह जाएगा हमारा.
बहुत थोड़ा सा, वरना बहुत अधूरा बन जाएगा.
Swabhavik means one thing you should know. Ek hai parinambad. Ek shakti parinambad, ek shaktiman parinambad. Shakti parinambad. Gaudiya Vaishnav accepts shakti parinambad. And the nimbarka, nimbarka? Nimbarka.
Ramanuj vastu parinambad.
আমাদেরকে এই দুটা ভেদ কম্পেয়ার করছি ওরা ভেদবাদী আমরা ভেদ ভেদবাদী ভেদাভেদ ওরাও ভেদাভেদ কিন্তু তারা ওয়ে লোক হ্যায় স্বাভাবিক আর হাম লোক অচিন্ত ইস অচিন্ত মে আর স্বাভাবিক মে ভেদ হ্যায় আগলে বালা মে ভেদ নেই কেসা ভেদ হ্যায় ও কাহতা হ্যায় কি বস্তু পরিণামবাদী জীব আর জগত বস্তু সে আয়ে বস্তু কা পরিণাম और शंकर यहीं पर कहते हैं कि जैसे शक्ति वस्तु का परिणाम होने से वस्तु विकृत माना जाएगा
इसलिए उन्होंने इसको त्यागी
दिया इसलिए हमारे गौड़ीय वैष्णव ने इसको नहीं लिया चैतन्य महापुरुष स्वयं भगवान है जगत गुरु है इसलिए इसको न लेकर के वस्तु परिणाम बात शक्ति परिणाम बात शक्ति परिणत होती है वो शक्ति कौन जीव शक्ति माया शक्ति जीव शक्ति और चीज शक्ति कोई हर्ज नहीं इससे वस्तु आप इसमें अविकृत रहता है वस्तु ये विकृत है ना वस्तु दैट इज कृष्ण नेवर बिकम्स विकृत
चेंजेस ही डजंट ट्रांसफॉर्म
ही डज नॉट ट्रांसफॉर्म
ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन ऑफ पावर
मिल्क कैन बी चेंज इट टू दधी But Krishna will not change in Jeev and Jagat. His Shakti changes transform in jeev and jagat. What is jeev? Jeev kya cheez hai? Bhagavan Kans. Bhagavan Kans kaha jata hai. It is told that jeev is part and parcel of Krishna. But when we go deeply and see the literature of Jiva Goswami, then he has, what he has told? Jiva Shakti ke saath mein jab Brahma rahata hai, uska ansh ye Valli. When he is Sachidananda, Sat, Chit, Ananda, with three powers, Sachidananda, then his ansh, then his
avatar, his part,
his part, mane, prakash,
manifestation,
they are
avatar,
they will be called. And when only Anuchit Shakti, Jiva Shakti is with Krishna, with Brahma, and all are not there, why it becomes? By Achintya. What is that Achintya? Yogmaya. By this Shakti, who is Yogmaya? This is Prakash of Swarup Shakti Srimati Radhika. So it can do anything which are not going to be done, but by that Shakti, anything can be done. Possible by this Shakti. So Brahma can be only with Jiva Shakti. And then the ansh part with the Jiva. And when he will Sachidananda and part will come, then it will be avatar. Ansha, avatar. All are then like Krishna. Tatvata, shesh se lekar. Or Krishna tak, Brajendanandan tak. Tatvata ek hai. Kintu jeev ek nahi hai usse. Kyunki keval chit shakti, anshik chit shakti ke saath mein jeev hai. Isliye this whole world has come from Krishna, it is right. But Krishna has not transformed it to Jiva and Jagat. Who? Jiva Shakti has been transformed into Jiva. And Maya Shakti has transformed into
Jagat.
And Chit Shakti?
Chit Jagat.
Chit Jagat. All. So these are the things. But why Sampradaya Ved? Only mood of Ashraya Tattva. How we want to serve conjugal? So Radhika, Krishna Prem, Krishna, what is the meaning of Krishna Prem? The Krishna, the Prem which is in Krishna, that is not. What is the meaning of Krishna Prem? Krishna ke Prem ka ye maane nahi hai, ki Krishna mein jo Prem hai, wo prayojan hai, ye nahi.
कृष्ण के प्रति
जो प्रेम है और यह प्रेम कहां पर है सर्वोत्तम रूप में राधे जी के प्रति ये प्रयोजन आई थिंक दैट यू हैव अंडरस्टैंड समथिंग सिद्धांत बोलिया चित्ते ना करो सो नाउ वी हैव एस्टैब्लिश्ड कृष्णदास कबराज गोस्वामी और अवर गोस्वामी हैज एस्टैब्लिश्ड जे कृष्ण प्रेम विच लिप्स इन श्रीमती राधिका इज हाइएस्ट टॉप मोस्ट प्रयोजन एनी संप्रदाय दे हैव नॉट टेकन दिस सो इन अवर गौड़ीय वैष्णव संप्रदाय इफ एनी वन वांट्स द प्रेम इन कृष्ण देन ही इज नॉट गौड़ीय वैष्णव यू शुड अंडरस्टैंड दिस पॉइंट Krishna is supreme, no doubt. But Krishna Prem is not supreme. Radha Prem is supreme. So this Prem is Prem Prayojan. If this goal is fixed, Jariya goal, Maharaj ji, dhar dhar kya dekh rahe hain?
Zabardasti aap log haraenge. मैं हार के भी जीतूंगा
नाक ऊंचा रहेगा
नाक मेरा ऊंचा रहेगा
नहीं कोई गलती है तो बतलाइए, मैं जो गलती कुछ कर इफ एनीथिंग रॉन्ग यू कैन टेल मी आई विल ट्राई टू सुधार कर लूंगा रेक्टिफाई माई सेल्फ इफ एनीथिंग रॉन्ग आई थिंक दैट आवर होल गोस्वामीज हैव टोल्ड लाइक दिस इफ आवर गोल दिस फिक्स्ड देन हाउ टू अचीव Srimati Radha has given contract of this prem. To whom? His Sakhis only. This prem. They can distribute anywhere. So if anyone going doing bhajan in this way, then they can have this. Golok Vrindavan mein. Radha ka Krishna prem, hum logon ka ye goal hoga. Kintu how to achieve this? Very hard, very rare. Sarvottam way that should be. What is Sarvottam? What Rupa Goswami has told to us. In what way we should proceed to achieve this prem? We don't know anything. Only we have heard. There are so many things. When so Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was in Prayag, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu ji Vrindavan ka bhraman karke Prayag mein aaye. Us samay unka man kaisa hai Chaitanya Mahaprabhu ji ka? He is absorbed totally in Vrindavan.
Situated in
Vrindavan. What Vrindavan mood? That thing. No? He was Vrindavan and he left Vrindavan. Why? He was thinking, if I am not going just now from Vrindavan, I will be known to all that I am myself Krishna. So I should at once quit it. But he was absorbed totally in Krishna prem. When he was He came to Prayag, at once he meet with Rupa Goswami. Rupa Goswami ke saath mein wo milit hue. Unse us samay jo hari katha hogi, kaise hogi? What type of hari katha will be with anyone when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is gar-gar with Krishna prema? That only hari katha. And when he went to Kashi, some effect of Kashi, and some he forgets something because he left Prayag, and what he has mood he has given to Rupa Goswami. Rupa Goswami in Prayag. He has given something. Now that mood, gargar in Krishna Prem, was somewhat less. And that is why when he reached to Kashi, he told only Vaidhi Bhakti, not this Raganuga Bhakti. So, we are coming to this point that Rupa Goswami, we should follow Rupa Goswami. But we want that from where Rupa Goswami had this thing? From where? If he is Siddha Parikara of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, no harm. And if he take that, he was not Siddha, he was a Sadhak, then we can see that it was a Nar Leela that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu gave him everything. As a Sadhak, Sadhak Siddha Rupena, both we should take. As a Siddha, he was Parikar of Krishna Rupa Manjari. And Sadhak Rupena, he was the Parikar of Srila Chaitanya Mahaprabhu as a Rupa Goswami. So when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has descended to play Nar Leela, that is why Rupa Goswami is also playing Nar Leela. And he became like a Shishya एंड चैतन्य महाप्रभु बिकेम लाइक ए गुरु एंड दैट इज वाई चैतन्य महाप्रभु गेव हिम एवरीथिंग व्हाट ही हैड हियर. सो आई एम नाउ वांट टू बिगिन दिस थिंग रूप शिक्षा. चैतन्य महाप्रभु लिव्ड इन प्रयाग फॉर 10 days. समटाइम्स ही वॉज इन मूव्ड, समटाइम्स वल्लभाचार्य टूक हिम इन अराइल ग्राम ए क्रॉसिंग गंजेस रिवर. बट व्हेन ही वॉज क्रॉसिंग रिवर विद चैतन्य महाप्रभु, चैतन्य महाप्रभु द गंजेस एंड ही रिमेंबर्ड समथिंग एंड ही बिगन टू जम्प and to dance and sing. The boat was Remly about to
sink.
Vallabhacharya at once becomes nervous. What to do? How to save him? But Chaitanya Mahaprabhu saw that there is a Vijatiya Purush. Vijatiya, you know?
Opposite
mood.
Different.
It may be not opposite mood, but not same mood as he. Inferior. He has admitted the Rup Goswami's Raganuga as a Pushti Marga. So no doubt he was a very bona fide Vaishnava. But here Chaitanya Charitamrita is telling that he was of the different mood. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu
controlled himself.
It was very hard to control, but even he controlled. Again he went to Arai Gram, where Vallabhacharya served his feet and there Raghupati Upadhyaya was there. And he, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, heard a slow. What that is slow?
Shyamam
eva param rupam
puri
madhupuri bara vaya kaisaurakam dheyam adya eva
parurasam.
And Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was so much happy. This mood was not in Vallabhacharya because he was Vijatiya, not having the mood of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. But when he received this, he heard this, he became so happy. Now he returned and after that he was with Rupa Goswami. Anupam Goswami was also there, but he told only to Rupa Goswami. Why? He was also like some Vijatiya. Who? Anupam. So he was not qualified to hear all these things. Something he can hear, but not topmost thing, Radha Dasya. So here, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami is telling. Ei mata dosh din prathame rahila. Rahiya. सिरूपे शिक्षा दिलो भक्ति शक्ति संचारिया. शक्ति संचारिया मीन्स वी आर नॉट क्वालिफाइड, बट गुरु विल गिव शक्ति, एम्पावर हिम. बट उनको शक्ति संचार करेगा,
एम्पावर.
And then he will make that disciple very qualified. And if Gurudev is not qualified to do this thing, then a question will arise. No? So, the symptoms of the Guru is Tasmat Gurum Prapadeta Jigyasu Se Uttamam Sabde Parecha Nishanatam. If a guru like this, in this category, he will see by eyes, he will touch like this, or he will do, or he will wish like Narad, system will be changed totally. So here it is told, Shakti Sancharila to Rupa Goswami. Why it has been told? As a Narlila, there was nothing to give Shakti in Rupa Goswami. Rupa Goswami was Parikar of Krishna and Radhika especially, and Parikar of Sri Chaitanya, nothing new to know. But as a Narlila he is telling like this. Shiksha Sancharila. Prabhu kahe. Then Guru is telling, always you should think that whether we have known this fact, this Siddhant, that the supreme goal of the life of all the conditional souls are liberated soul is Radha Dasya. It means not that he has been given up all kinds of, he has crossed all the anarths, aparadha and all these things. It may be that whether a wish has come to serve Radha Krishna like this, and this Guru Dev gives, and this is the root, seed of Bhakti Lata. If we will serve Krishna, all suffering, sorrows, birth and death will go away very easily. Atantak dukh nivritti ho jayegi. Kyunki abhi dukhon se hum log sampark hain. Bhakti abhi sampark nahi, isliye dukh ko hum dur karna chahte hain pehli cheez. So all will go away. So we should preach that if you want happiness of this life, in future, in next birth, then you should do bhajan of Krishna. And this is like a koi jaal fekna hai.
Side effect.
No,
huh?
Side of it.
Bait.
Just
ye chara dalna. Yeah, to attract them this.
Baiting.
Really, this is not thing. Krishna bhakti is so high that automatically all kinds of happiness comes and serves. Any bhakti don't like this. But for that the persons who are covered with all kinds of anarth and maya, they want first that we should be out of
this maya,
sufferings and sorrow,
relief,
birth and death. There are so many sickness, rogues and all these things. In this world, when bhakti seed comes, Gurudev gives, or Krishna by mercifully, without no reason, why he gives this seed? Why? Because he is endless, causeless merciful. Who? Krishna. And more are his devotees, more than Krishna. How? Aradhananam sarvesham Vishnu aradhanam param
Tasmat
parataram devi tadiyat. I don't know Maharaj accepts or not this. If he accepts this, then giving up Krishna, he should admit Radhika Darshan. Because Srimati Radhika is
Tadiyanam.
So we should not be worried for the Krishna. But he should be.
I am accepting this at all.
ये पान ठीक है कि नहीं? निकुंज इज सर्टिफाइंग मी
बिकॉज यू आर प्लीज्ड सो आई एम एक्सेप्टिंग.
हु प्लीज्ड?
यू आर प्लीज्ड.
हु
आई डोंट नो.
ही कैनॉट बी प्लीज इफ यू आर नॉट प्लीजिंग तदीय. गौर प्रमाणम टुडे बिकॉज टाइम इज ओवर. And we will have to do something. Today, we are not going anywhere. But you can think all these pastimes and all these siddhants. And we can टेक ईच अदर हरि कथा लाइफ विश्रामन्स नॉट ओनली स्लीपिंग वॉशिंग क्लॉथ्स एंड ऑल दिस थिंग फट वेरी स्वीट हरि कथा पावरफुल हरि कथा वैष्णव हैज परमिशन
discuss distribute
given. Distributed we should like all these things gaur pramanande it will be very sweet we feel further go up
As our program has been settled, we were in Nandagaon and had taken the darshan of Charan Pahadi, Pavan Sarovar, the bhajan place of Sanatan Goswami, Teer Kadamba, the bhajan place of Larup Goswami, Lalita Kunda, Lalita Swing place, and then Uddhav Kyari or Kadamba Kyari. Also, we have taken darshan Nanda Kunda, Nanda Vaitha, where he used to make a counsel how to support Krishna And what were the problems of Gokul, Braja? And there it was solved. There are so many sitting place Nanda Vaitas everywhere where he used to go with his cows, with his all Gokul. Also we will have gone today. Yashoda Kunda and how below where Krishna in boyhood used to go and Yashoda Maya making him fearful from the ghosts, how below this place and then again to Charan Pahad and in the middle Jasamat Maya Bhavan, where he spent his not why after Pauganda Vyas means after little baby he became when 5 years and he was grazing calves, little calves. There we will see Nanda Baba, Yashoda Maya, Dau Bhaiya, Rohini Maya, Rangili Rasoiya, you know, and Dadi Mathaniya, charming place, beautiful cooking place, very sweet Rasoiya, cooking place, where Yashoda used to call Srimati Radhika for cooking. Also the place of grazing and all place we were to see, but we could not go. We have 3 days program there, but there was no sufficient sweet water arrangement, no hosting arrangement was there, so we could not go. But we will go tomorrow in morning, very morning, just after Kirtan, Namami Nandanandana. Our classes will be there, where we go. So we must ready before class and buses will come just 5:30.
4:30 buses.
And we will avail just 6. And we will reach Charan Pahadi and all places I explained. I think, and after that seeing places, we will take prasadam in Nandagaon, there is a dharmashala, and we will take some rest in that dharmashala in midday. And in evening at about, just about 3, we will go on foot Ter Kadamba at the place of Bhajan Sthali of Srila Rupa Goswami. And just in the middle of Jawat and Nandagaon. But so many sweet pastimes he used to take place. We will go all there. And after that we will go to Ashisheshwar Mahadev and then we will return to Dharamsala and avail again in bus and we will come here. In night we will pass here. And day after tomorrow, again buses will come and before 6 we will be ready. And by bus we will go to Kokilban, Jawat, Charan Pahadi and then Baithan, Choti Baithan, Badi Baithan, in Kotban, and from there we will come to Koshi, Ko-ashi forest. Who are you? And then we will take rest in midday there. And next day we will have so many forests. Khelan Van, Kishori Van, Chhatra Van, Vatsa Van, Handi Van, Vatsa Van, Khelan Van, Ram Ghat, Dhirashastali of Ram, Dihar Van, Tapo Van, Akkhay Vat, and then to Chir Ghat, Katyayini, we will worship Katyayini. And then we will go to Vatsavan. And after Vatsavan, there are so many places. Giving them in right and left, Chauma, the place of Brahma,
Sakraya,
where Brahma
stole calf
and boy, cowherd boy, and again he prayed to Krishna, and after that Parashauli,
Sakraya,
so many places, and then to Garud Govinda, where Sridham became Garud, and Krishna sat on the shoulder of Sridham. And then we will go to Vrindavan. In Sri Rup, Sanatana Gaudiya Math, in Sevati. Perhaps we will have no so much time to explain so much there. So I want that Maharaj and Brahmachari should explain about the glories of the places. First, Apurva was sent to by Kans to bring Ram and Krishna from Braja Nandagaon in a festival, and he wanted to kill Krishna and Baldev there. So there was a conspiracy that he was calling them. Akrur knew this, and he became very pleased that, oh, I will go to Krishna and Baldev. Will they recognize me? And they will tell me, uncle. And then I will fall down on their knees. And I will request them to come and to save Devaki and Vasudev. I know that Kans is bringing a very black serpent, poisonous serpent, and he wants to keep in his name. But serpent is so poisonous and strong that he will kill Kans himself. So, when Akrur went to Nandagaon, what happened? When he saw the footprints of Krishna, Maharaj will explain. Aap Bangla mein boliye, ya Akrur jab Nandagaon mein gaye, to unki kaisi dasha hui, prem mein bifal ho gaye, wo jo Bhagavat mein likha hai, aapko yaad hai? Bol sakenge? আমি কত বলবো, তুমি যদি জানো মনে আছে তখন নেই তো ওদেরকে বলবো। হ্যাঁ, হু উইল টেল, প্রধান বল, বলতে পারবো তো কি করবো, আসতে পারবো
সেদিন বলেছিল
বলো Come on. My dear Sudhan Nikamon.
Shubal Sakha, so you know Shubal Sakha.
Shubal Sakha.
Come on.
I'm not going to go to the house. 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 Anyone who can translate? In English?
I'm ready.
कृष्ण अक्रूर वहां गए
कहां
अक्रूर की बात नहीं ये चला गया वो नंद बाबा का दूसरा जब मथुरा में नंद बाबा कृष्ण और
ना कृष्ण बलराम के लेकर के जब अक्रूर जी जा रहे थे
ना वो प्रसंग ही उसने छोड़ दिया
वो प्रसंग अलग है
अच्छा
वो नंद बाबा का है जब कि मथुरा आ रहे हैं तब मथुरा से जब नंदगांव आ रहे अब वो प्रसंग हम दूसरे ये प्रसंग इससे संबंधित नहीं इससे संबंधित ये है कि जब अक्रूर जी कृष्ण को बलदेव जी को लेकर के आ रहे थे तो अक्रूर घाट में पहुंचे ब्रह्म हरद में ये बात ठीक है मथुरा और वृंदावन के बीच में जब पहुंचे तो शाम हो गई जब शाम हो गई तो उन्होंने कहा जी आंधी कर लें तो स्नान करने के लिए ब्रह्महद में गए और स्नान करते हुए उन्होंने जब डुबकी लगाई नीचे तो कृष्ण और बलदेव को वहां पर देखा कहा जैसे वो कृष्ण तो रथ में बैठे हैं तो यहां पर कैसे आ गए और जब फिर ऊपर में आए तो देखा जी कृष्ण बलदेव वहां पर बैठे हैं और फिर जब डुबकी लगाई तो फिर देखा जी कृष्ण बलदेव वहां पर बैठे हैं वो कृष्ण बलदेव अब तक ब्रज वेश में हैं कहाँ रथ के ऊपर में जो बैठे हैं क्योंकि अभी ब्रज से आ रहे
ब्रज वेश में ही हैं
अभी ब्रज वेश में हैं
अच्छा क्योंकि ये ब्रज में ही हो रहा है जो कुछ
ब्रज में ही है
अभी ब्रज में हैं
अच्छा
अभी डिमार्केशन लाइन जो बीच वाली है उसके उस तरफ में और उसके बाद में यदि आते हैं तो ये मथुरा में आ जाएंगे अब अक्रूर जी बीच से थोड़ा सा इधर में स्नान करके देख रहे हैं कृष्ण बलदेव को उन्होंने कृष्ण बलदेव को देखा वासुदेव कृष्ण के रूप
जल में
देखा वो वासुदेव कृष्ण
अच्छा
उनके साथ अब जाएंगे और वो जो कृष्ण थे कृष्ण और बलदेव जो नंद बाबा के और यशोदा मैया के वहीं से अंतर ध्यान हो गए
वृंदावन लौट आए
मैंने वृंदावन में ही रह गए
वहीं रह गए
और जो उन्होंने जल में देखा वसुदेव और देवकी के पुत्र उनको फिर साथ में लेकर के मथुरा इसलिए कृष्ण बलदेव जो यशोदा नंदन थे वो तो उधर ही रह गए इसलिए ये साबित हुआ है कि वृंदावनम परित्यज्य पादमेकम न गच्छ वो वहीं पर रह गए अच्छा इसका तात्पर्य इस रूप में समझो कृष्ण तो एक ही तत्व है कृष्ण तो दो तत्व है नहीं एक ही तत्व है किंतु एक ही व्यक्ति जब अपनी माँ की गोद में है तो मैया का बेटा है और वही व्यक्ति जब अपने स्त्री के पास में है तो अपने स्त्री का पति है अब उस समय मैया का बेटा नहीं भाव बदल गया वो भूल जाता है कि मैया का बेटा हूँ वहाँ पर क्या हो गया स्त्री का पति हो गया व्यक्ति तो वही है किंतु भाव क्या आ गया यहाँ पर पति का भाव आया भोक्ता का भाव वहाँ पर बेटा का भाव उसी प्रकार से कृष्ण अद्वैत ज्ञान पर तत्व है एक ही तत्व है तत्वतः मथुरेश और द्वारकेश और वृंदावन नंदन कृष्ण में कोई अंतर नहीं किंतु यहाँ आते ही उनका मूड चेंज हो गया अब मैं देवकी जी का और वसुदेव का पुत्र हूँ
ये मूड
के चेंज होने से अब ब्रजेंद्र नंदन का पुत्र हूँ ये वहाँ से हट गया
भाव हट गया
भाव हटने से अब वो नंदनंदन के बदले में अब अपने यशोदा नंदन देवकी नंदन हो गए, मुरलिया छोड़ दी, पीकॉक फेदर छोड़ दिया और मैं यशोदा का पुत्र हूँ ये नहीं कहा। अब ये मथुरेश का भाव आ गया बाहर से सब। यदि होता उद्धव जी गए किंतु उनके अंदर में ये भाव रह गया कि मैं कृष्ण जो स्वयं भगवान है वो हमको भेजा, तो स्वयं भगवान कौन है? वसुदेव कृष्ण है, ब्रजेंद्र नंदन भगवान नहीं है, इसलिए उन्होंने नहीं भेजा। इस चीज को समझो,
ब्रज की याद आ गया कैसे कृष्ण का यदि वसुदेव
नंदन का? हम एक साधारण बद्ध जीव है अभी अनर्थ ग्रस्त, और हम लोग जो वृंदावन में मथुरा में ये सब चीजों को समझ रहे हैं तो वो नहीं समझेंगे, किंतु वो भाव नहीं रहेगा, साधन भजन के द्वारा इस चीज को समझेगा।
महाराज
यू कैन एक्सप्लेन समथिंग,
এখানে প্রশ্ন হতে পারে এখন
পুরো তাহলে আমার বিষয়গুলি অন্তর হয়ে যাবে। হ্যাঁ
তাহলে আর আর সবগুলি যে আছে সব এই সবগুলি প্রশ্ন পাঠের সময় কি অন্য সময় করো তাতে নেই তো আর যে আমরা যে জন্য এসেছি সেটি আর
গড় গড় হয়ে যায়
আচ্ছা আমি এক্সপ্লেইন ইট
বাট দিস থিং ইজ হ্যাঁ বলো আমি এ বলাতা হুম স্পষ্ট করকে কোই বাতচিত করনি চাই गोलमटोल में हो जाने से कोई चीज समझता
नहीं। ज्ञान चमरन से ज्ञान अंजन शिला के चक्षण में
और वो बड़ा सुंदर चीज है। हम यदि होगा समय
इजीली टू अटेनेबल एंड कंसीवेबल सो इट रिक्वायर्स वेरी डीप भजन इंस्टेड ऑफ आई थिंक कंसंट्रेशन ऑफ द पॉइंट इज दैट कृष्ण डज नॉट लीव ब्रज एट ऑल ही डज ब्रजेंद्र नंदन कृष्ण डज नॉट लीव ब्रज एट ऑल मींस He does not cross even a single step. He does not overstep from Braj at all. Now the point is that what is this incident happening? Akrur is taking Krishna from Braj to Mathura. Now who is going and where is going? Is it Brijendra Nandan going to Krishna to Mathura or something else is happening? So Maharaj is giving a very wonderful reconciliation in this regard. Keeping the views of scriptures intact, that when Akrur took Krishna to Mathura in his golden chariot and he reached on the border of Mathura and Vrindavan at Akrur Ghat, it became evening. It was dusk time and he wanted to do his anik, so he took bath in Brahmhart in Akrur Ghat. The moment at the time Krishna Balram were sitting in chariot, he left them there in chariot, he came in Brahmhart and he took a dip. The moment he took a dip, he found Krishna Balram there also. He was surprised, quite aghast. I have left them in my chariot. How have they come here? He again went back and saw his chariot. Krishna Balram was there and smiling. Again he came and he took his dip in Akrur Ghat in Brahmhart. He saw the same. Now Maharaj is explaining this incident that this incident took place in Braj and the border of Mathura and Vrindavan, but this particular portion where he was taking chariot was standing, that was in Braj. So Krishna Balram up to that place was Brajendra Nandan Krishna and Rohini Nandan Balram. Up to that place Krishna was having his Braj form flute with him and feather cock and all. But in Brahmhart what Akrur saw, he was Vasudev Nandan, Devaki Nandan Krishna, not Brijendra Nandan. So that just in the relay game, you know, we give one thing to another, then another person goes. This way Krishna, Brijendra Nandan stops from here and Vasudev Nandan Krishna came into the chariot. And now Akrur has gone in Mathura taking Devaki Nandan Krishna, not Brijendra Nandan Krishna. How did it take place? Maharaj is now giving tattvic explanation. It is not ras tattva, but he is saying according to tattva, Krishna is advaita jnana tattva. So whoever is Vasudeva Nandan or whoever is Brijendra Nandan,
both are same.
From tattvic point of view, tattvic means according to
theory,
principle, they are same. That is called advaita jnana tattva. So how it happened that it became two? Now Maharaj is giving wonderful example. Now a boy in the lap of his mother is her son. But the same boy when he goes to his wife, then with his wife he is husband. Whatever feeling he was having when he was in the lap of his mother, he will not have the same feeling when he will be in the lap of his wife. That feeling will change. Same person with different people has got different feelings and mood. Similarly, when Krishna was in Braj and he was having mood of Braj, the moment he crosses the border of Braj, he comes in the mood of Devaki Nandan, Devaki Sutta. From principal point of view, we will understand like this. Then another point was raised here. By Priyatak Maharaj.
It will be too late.
It will be too late.
Discuss other.
So,
now Subhanand will speak about Uddhav Kyari.
Uddhav Kyari, Shobhanand Prabhu is telling about Uddhav Kyari, and Maharaji has already explained that it was full of kadam trees. Now these trees has disappeared in acute separation feeling for Krishna, and Shudra trees, that is trees of thorns of babul, is now growing up day by day more and more. So when Krishna came to Mathura after killing Kans and releasing his parents, that is Vasudeva and Devaki, from prison, then his parents, that is Vasudeva and Devaki, they sent him to Ujjain for education of Krishna Balaram to Sandipani Muni. In very short time, they attained all the education, they came back. Shobhanand Prabhu is narrating a very pathetic instance. When Krishna came back from Ujjain, once he was standing on the top of terrace of his roof and heading towards Vrindavan. Yamuna ji was flowing in front of him, and beyond Yamuna there was Braj, Vrindavan, and no sooner he saw that place, the memory of Braj, the memory of Vrindavan flashed in his heart. He was totally soaked in pathetic feelings. He was very much upset, very much sad in the memory of Braj, and tears, he started weeping. weeping, and he started weeping very bitterly. Meanwhile, Uddhav reached there in search of Krishna. When he came to the terrace of, on the rooftop of palace, and saw that Krishna is sitting there, and he went close to him, he found that Krishna was weeping bitterly. Why so? Krishna, and who is so much powerful, who has done everything, he is weeping. Then he asked Krishna that, why are you weeping? Krishna then said, revealed his heart to Uddhav. Uddhav, you go to Braj, to Vrindavan. Now Shobhanand Prabhu is referring, who is Uddhav? Uddhav is one of the leading personality in Vrishni dynasty. And he is so much intellectual person that Brihaspati, guru of
demigods,
he accepted him as his disciple. And he has got no tinge of tamogun, mode of ignorance. He is topmost of all the gentlemen, he is explaining. At the same time, he is friend of Krishna and his counsel also. So having such a great position, Krishna sent him that Uddhav, you go to Braj and console my parents. Because I have come and I said them I will come very soon, but I have not gone there. You console them. They are very much in miserable state. And you also console the gopis who are just keeping their life because of my assurance given to them that I will come. For me only they are keeping their life. Otherwise, because of the separation which I have given is so much acute and intense that they would have died by now.
Why they are not dying?
Because Krishna gave assurance that I will come tomorrow or day after tomorrow.
That, so they believe, firm belief that Krishna surely will come. But Krishna never come. Never come.
And they are believing and hoping, believing the statement of Krishna, in that belief, they are not giving up their life. Prabhuji is saying that mood of separation is most important thing for this Sambhog Leela. Sambhog Leela means where pastime of
meeting
or union is take place. Union Leela, this Leela is only in order to glorify it, in order to intensify it, and in order to make it more hilarious and miraculous, this mood of separation takes place.
Why Krishna sent Uddhav to Vrindavan? Why? Our class is now finished here. Because many are Sikh, I am also Sikh. Now cold is coming. So we should sit again after Arati. All should come. And there again we will discuss all these things. At least this
Uddhav
kya.
Why Krishna sent to Uddhav?
Why Krishna sent? Because there are two leelas. Prem is divided into two. One is Sambhog and another is separation and meeting. Krishna was in Vrindavan with all the gopis and all were happy there till Krishna was in Braja. Friends, father, mother, all the gopis meeting with Krishna, but somewhat very little separation also. When Krishna used to go to cowherd, all gopis feeling so much separation. In the night when Krishna used to sleep with mother Yashoda in Nanda Bhavan, also they were feeling some separation. So separation is of so many kinds, and the pleasure of meeting depends on these things. If there is no separation, the happiness of meeting will not be
complete.
So there must be separation. But pravas is very high separation. For so many years it may be. In this Prakat Leela it was for so many years. In Golok Vrindavan for 3 months. But here for so many years. Now in meeting, gopis were so happy. All the friends were so happy. Whole Vrindavan was happy. But when Krishna comes from Vrindavan, Braja, then what in separation would they be? How they feel? What will be the conditions of all the gopis, father, mother, and Brajavasi?
deers, the birds, animals, all we park. They are about to die, but not dying. Why? Krishna will surely come, because he has given word.
Hare Krishna, 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 H Da da da. ललिता कुंड और ललिता कुंज बोध ललिता कुंड एंड नियर बाई ललिता कुंज एंड देयर इज अ स्ट्रीम स्ट्रीम हियर यू विल सी देयर when we will go in this temple. There is a very sweet pastime of this place. One day Radha and Krishna were together talking something. In the meantime, any cowherd boy came and told that Narad Rishi has come and he wants to take your darshan. Krishna told, oh, have you heard? Narad Rishi has come here. Very tricky person. Where he will go? He will make a quarrel between wife and husband, and father and mother, between brother and brothers. Where he will go? There will be dispute. So be very careful. Don't come in the trick of Narad. He will make that trick and he will see and be happy. So you should be very careful. Srimati Radhika told them, I am very careful. He cannot do anything. I will not come in the trap of Narad Rishi. In the meantime, in this place, in her kunja, Lalita was making a garland. Very beautiful Vaijayanti mala he was doing. But he was so worried. That garland was sometimes she was taking out.
Making and breaking.
So times he was making and when it was completed and she saw and again he tore. And again he began to make new. In the meantime Narad came. Narad told that, why you are so worried? She told that, I am worried, I am making garland, but it comes sometimes big one and sometimes smaller. So what do I do? I have no real measurement of Krishna. So I am making and again breaking and again making. Why you are not going to Krishna? He is here sitting. You should go and take the measurement of the Krishna neck and his breast and up to from here to bottom. You can take very easily. Where is Krishna? Oh, Krishna is sitting here. She at once went and took the measurement. In the meantime, Narad came there and told Lalita that he has come to you and Radhika is there sitting. She had told that she will come, but there is some delay in Krishna coming. So you can sit on this swing here and you can swing with Krishna. No harm. When Sri Radhika will come, then he will swing with Krishna. So she gave the garland and Krishna took her and he made her sit in her left side. And he began to swing, very high here and there. And all the sakhis were singing so many, what Basanti rag or any rag. In the meantime, Narad went to Srimati Radhika and told that, oh Radhika, you are telling that Krishna is so much beloved to you. But I see that there is no sign that Krishna is your beloved. Or he is beloved you are. Because I am saying that always Krishna lives with Lalita and playing and also swing with Lalita here. So I have seen just now, if you have no belief, you can come and see. So Radhika became so furious and she came with Narad. Narad told that I will not go there. I will be very far away. I am pointing out that who are there in Lalita Kunj, he is playing and he is singing. And Lalita has given her own garland to Krishna. And Krishna has given that garland to Lalita, you can see? Then she came and saw the, oh, the garland was the neck of Lalita. And she became so angry. And she was
swinging.
On that swing. She became so angry and furious man. And she at once returned. And he went to her kunja. In the evening, when Krishna came to her and was pacifying, she became so angry that he should not, she was not in a mood to speak anything. Krishna kept his hand on the soldier of Shiva. She took it and you are a cheater, liar. You are always telling me that you are my beloved. Now I am saying the Lalita, you are beloved. Go to Lalita and don't come to me. After some time, Krishna told that, oh, I have told you that Narada is a very tricky man. And he has done, I have not done anything. He has made all these things and he told Lalita to swing with me and to